Hey guys, welcome back, and today I'm going to be playing Zelda Breath of the Wild once again. Now, last episode, even though it was a while ago, I remember we got some fruit and stuff to sell. So that we can now get the pants that we need. Go into the cold area. Sorry guys for not uploading recently. I've been a little sick lately. Hopefully I should be getting back on my normal upload schedule. And whatnot. Wrong shop. This next one should be it. Yes. Okay. We're gonna need to get the snow quilt trousers. Look in the cell. I'll sell some flint. All of them. Okay. That should be enough. Snow cold trousers. Alright, I got what I need for that. Now, I guess. Actually, I should go up a little bit. Oh, there's Revali's landing. Alright. I guess I should go over there, I believe? Yes. Hopefully I can get this wind bomb. Alright, once I get this wind bomb down, then I should be going to Drenox Pass, or to the flight range. Didn't work. Too bad. Well, I guess I'll just take the normal way. stable. Alright, now I am going to use my first amiibo for this series, because in this series I'm going to use amiibos too. Do I have the amiibo thing unlocked? I do not. One second. Use amiibo. Okay. Now I go to the amiibo option. And, I believe this should work. Or wait, sorry. My controller is not compatible. So, for the moment, I am going to have to use my Switch. Ah, yes, there we go. First amiibo, just so I can get Epona, which is a really good horse. Alright. Let's register him to the stable. I haven't seen your face around here. Do you know about the stable system? Yes, I do. No, pardon me. Let's start over. Welcome to our stable. If you come with a wild horse, you can register it here. Or if you want to stay for a rest, please head to the counter inside. So what'll it be? Register horse. Gotcha. This one? Yes. Not a problem. We will charge a registration fee to help support our conservation efforts. The fee also gets you a locally made saddle and bridle for your horse. The fee is 20 rupees. Is that okay? Yes. Thanks. Okay, please enter a name for your horse. Wait a minute. Is this Epona, the horse of legend? What are you thinking? You can't rename a horse of a legend. Pretty sure there's a law against that. So, Epona it is. Okay. The registration is complete. Would you like to take your new horse with you? Yes. Alright. Oh, and by the way, if you get separated from your horse, you can whistle and it'll come running. Oh no. Went a little too fast, Epona. Now we can go. Pass we go. Now we might want to slow down a little bit, because if you look over here, you can see there is a ogre, which we do not want to deal with. Wake up, really. Oops.
your next pass. Here you go.
Wait, I went the wrong way. We need to be headed over here. I'm just gonna grab this shrine so that I can teleport here whenever I please. This way to the flight range. Well, anyways, guys, I think this is a good place to end the episode. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.